historically speaking, if you go back to before the 1990s, it was much more common for members of Congress of different parties to spend time with one another outside of Congress, with their families, knew one another, they played golf together, that kind of thing. It started to be the case that spending time with people of the other party outside of Congress was discouraged, not just at a politician level, but even a staff level.